A growing number of patients are seeking TMS treatment as an alternative to traditional antidepressant medication. UT Health Austin psychiatrist Dr. Nicholas Ortiz explains why.
So TMS stands for transcranial magnetic stimulation. It's a mechanism by which we can activate a focal area of cortex, which is the outer part of the brain. In patients with depression, typically that area of the brain that we're seeking to activate is underactive. So we can use a magnetic field that's about 3 centimeters deep to pass through the scalp and skull and activate a region of brain that is underactive in depression. Some advantages are that it doesn't cause systemic side effects like many antidepressants do, and it can be administered when patients are awake without anesthesia. There's no cognitive side effects. The sort of main sensation patients will experience during a TMS course is a tapping sensation on the outside of their scalp when the magnet is on. But other than that, patients should expect pretty minimal side effects from their TMS course, and that's why it's becoming a more preferred option for folks struggling with depression.